You're second generation. Joshua tree generation. Nothing wrong with that. How do I look?
My aunt, she died, so that's why I have to move. You ready? Well, you know, the movers will load everything, and I still got some pickups. Did you do anything?
When you guys moved here, I lost track of all of her stuff.
Are you looking for something in particular?
No, just everything in general.
Why didn't you ever come here?
You're the one who left this relationship. You're the one who left our home, our life, without any discussion.
What is there to discuss when someone is dying?
There are things to discuss.
Whatever she had, whatever it was, papers, pictures, tapes, it's my legacy and my kids' legacy, not yours. I'm the daughter, you're the niece. Remember that.
Like my dark knight in shining armor.
I'm with that.
Why'd Grand and Ma fight so much?
They were just different.
So why'd you two get along so good?
Because I wanted to be just like her. You know, part of me really wants to get out of here. And part of me doesn't want to go.